Let's calculate the length of the circumference we see on the screen. The formula of the length of a circumference is length equals 2 times p times r, the radius. In our case, this is 2. This is 2 times 2, 4 times p. If we would like to obtain a decimal solution, we just have to multiply 4 by an approximate number of p. But we are going to leave it like this. 4 times p is the length of the circumference.